Okay, so clear out first. First, there was the musical. Now there is going to be more of a musical. There is Madonna, the musical by Mark Oates. Okay, take it away.
Now Madonna Ciccone had every disadvantage you need if you're gonna succeed. No money, no class, big family, no bright lights. There was nowhere she'd been at the age of 18. As this ballet teacher found out, a ballet teacher who shall remain nameless, who has the distinction of being the first man to be of use to Our Lady Madonna. Madonna, beware of the city. It's hungry and cold, can't be controlled, it is mad. Those who are fools are swallowed up whole, and those who are not become what they should not become, changed. In short, they go, bad is good for me, I'm bored, so clean and so ignored. I've only been predictable, respectable, birds fly out of here, so why the hell the hell shall can I? I only want variety, notoriety. I want to be a part of, New York, Big Apple. I want to be a part of, New York, Big Apple.
Yeah. I left you.
You've completed your task. What more could we ask of you now? Please sign the book on your way out the door. That will be all. If we need you, we'll call. But I don't think that's likely somehow.
Ah, but it's sad when a love affair dies, the decline into parting of doors. But we must be foolish, stop fooling ourselves.
Which means of yours? There is no one, no one at all. Never has been and never will be a lover, male or female, who hasn't an eye on. In fact, they rely on tricks they can try on their partner. They're hoping their lover will help them or keep them, support them, promote them. Don't blame them, you're the same. Good night and thank you, Benitez. She's in every magazine, been photographed, seen, she is known. We don't like to rush, but your case has been packed. If we've missed anything, you could give us a ring, but we don't always answer the phone.
Ah, but it's sad when a love affair dies. But when we were hot, we were hot. I know you'll look back on the good times we've shared.
Madonna will not. There is no one, no one at all. Never has been and never will be a lover, male or female, who hasn't night and thank you, whoever. We're grateful you found her spot on that MTV show. We'll think of you every time she's on the air. We'd love you to stay, but you'd be in the way. So do up your trousers and go.
Oh, but it's sad when a love affair dies and decline into silence and doubt. Our passing was just too intense to survive.
For God's sake, get out. Oh, but this line's an embarrassing sight. Someone has made us look fools. Industry men call the sexual shots. Someone has altered the rules. Fame out to the land as far as it goes. It's all very well, but every girl knows she needs a man she can monopolize with fingers and dozens of different pies.
Oh, but it's sad when a love of them dies. Seymour Stein,
you must be Madonna.
I've heard so much about you. I'm amazed, for I'm only a dancer. One of the chorus girls, nothing to shy about. But when you act, the things you do affect us all.
But when you act, you take us away from the squalor of the real world. Are you here on your own?
Yes.
So am I. What a fortunate coincidence. Maybe you're my reward for my efforts here tonight.
It seems crazy, but you must believe there's nothing calculated, nothing planned. Please forgive me if I seem naive. I would never want to force your hand. But please understand, I'd be good for you. I'm not always rushing in like this. 20 seconds after saying hello, telling strangers I'm too good to miss. If I'm wrong, I hope I'll tell you so. But you really should know, I'd be good for you. I'd be surprisingly good for you. I won't go on if I'm boring you. But do you understand my point of view? Do you like what you hear, what you see? And would you be good for me too? I'm not talking of a hurried night, a frantic tumble and a shy goodbye. Creeping home before it gets too light. That's not the reason that I caught your eye, which has to imply I'd be good for you. I'd be surprisingly good for you. Contract looks fine.
Sign on the dotted line.
Hello and goodbye. I just unemployed you. You can go back to Queens. You've had a good run. I'm sure they enjoyed you. Don't act sad or surprised. Let's be friends, civilized. Come on, little one. Don't stand there like a dummy. The day you knew would arrive is here, you'll survive. So move, funny face. I like your conversation. You've a catchy turn of phrase. Sketching and biting.
I'm flying a dart. Did you believe in your wildest moments all this would be yours? That you become the lady of them all? Did you stars in your eyes when you crawl in at night? From the bars, from the sidewalks, from the gutter, theatrical. Don't look down, it's a long, long way to fall.
A pretty pass when someone pretty lower class, graceless and vulgar, uninspired, can be accepted and admired. Now how worm begins to turn, when will the chorus girl ever learn?
Madonna slept the neighborhood, and this time she is gone for good.
It won't be easy, you'll think it's strange, when I try to explain how I feel, that I still need your love, after all that I've done. You won't believe me, all you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines. Sixes and sevens with you. nothing, nothing impressed me at all. I never expected it to.
Ladies and gentlemen.